each other's best interests at heart, even over your own. Sometimes it falls together in spite of the mysteries that go along with wondering if people will be where they're supposed to be, remember what they were supposed to remember, if the children are going to hold still, or if the best man brought the rings. Okay, good. All right. Tom and Leanne have written their vows for each other. And this is the first time that either will hear either one say, listen, they are a prayer.
When you truly love someone, the words come easy. And that's why I have no trouble saying this in front of all these people today. As God is my witness, I'll mark the good times with kisses and hugs. Through the rough times, I'll hold you, never let you go. And when it gets so rough that you want to give up, I will carry you. I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
You are a very caring and compassionate person. Your parents should be proud of the wonderful man that they have raised. You have a great sense of humor, and you can always make people laugh. And most importantly, you can always make me laugh, which is one of the things that I love most about you. You are my best friend, and I'm so excited that I could spend the rest of my life with you. I am so thankful that God brought you into my life, and I know that we can get through anything together. So today, in front of God, pastor, and all of our family and friends, these are the things that I promise to you. I promise to love you with all of my heart, even when we fight, to be faithful to you and honest with you, to respect, trust, help, and care for you, to be supportive of your hopes and dreams, even the ones as small as winning this week's fantasy football game, and to share the rest of my life with you. These are the promises that I make to you as we begin our journey together as husband and wife.
Give this ring to her. Put it on the ring finger of her left hand and repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As the sign of my love.
And faithfulness.
And faithfulness.
This on the ring finger of his left hand and repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And faithfulness.
And faithfulness.
Put your hands all together.
Tom and Leanne, by their promises before God and in the presence of this congregation, have bound themselves to one another as husband and wife. Blessed be the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Amen.
There must be a God. I believe it's true. 'Cause I can see His love when I look at you. And He must have a plan for this crazy life. Brought you here and placed you by my side.
And now, Almighty God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, keep you in His light and truth and love, now and forever. Amen. It is my privilege to introduce Tom and Leanne as husband and wife. Let's congratulate them with our applause.
And everyone thinks so too.
Original poems.